Morning everyone, my name is Ravindra. Now I am going to tell you about Sir Sri Mokshadhamam Visvesvaraya. Mokshadhamam Visvesvaraya was an engineer, statesman and a great scholar of India. He was born on 15 September 1861 in Madanahalli, Chikkalapur district, Kingdom of Mysore, now called as Karnataka. His father's name was Srinivasa Sastri and his mother's name was Venkata Lakshmi. He is called the mother of modern Mysore city. He is the one who transformed Mysore into modern city. He also designed drainage system for Hyderabad. He is known for dam building. Most of the difficult dams are built under his guidance, like Krishna Raja Sagar Dam on the river Kaveri. His birthday is celebrated as Engineers Day on 15 September in India. He received India's highest civilian award, Bharata Ratna, in 1955. He was died on April 14, 1962, at the age